Hello there, mateys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's look, I'm doing a bronzy smoky eye look with dark green on the lower lash line and a rosy mauve lip. So keep on watching. Also, let's just state my shirt is inside out, and I figure it out way later. I'm using a Sephora palette that my sissy gave me. I'm not too sure the name of it, but I do know the names of the shadows. And this is a gold shimmery shade, and its name is French Rivera. Now I'm going in with Western Leather and Elegant and blending the two shades together, and I'm putting that on the outside corners of my eyes. I'm using my fingers to get the most of the pigment to get those little shimmery reflects in the shadows. Next, I'm applying coffee bean and cocoa powder onto the more on the outside corners of my eyes. Then I'm going to blend all those shades with a fluffy brush. Then I'm going in with a tapered V brush and with coffee brown and focusing more of that on the outside corner and flaring it out towards the end of my brows. Now I'm going in with a metallic green shade and I'm using a pencil brush, and this is Bohemian Chic. And this is going all the way to the lash line, to the inner corners and outside corners. So I'm blending Bohemian Chic with coffee bean and cocoa powder onto the top lash line and combining the two together. Now I'm applying the blackest cream liner, and this is the Maybelline Eye Studio, and I'm using an angled brush to apply that and gently hold down your under eye area and make your lash line super black so the green stands out. Now it's time to add your wings to your eyes. I'm using the e.l.f. liquid liner and apply it onto the very base of your lash line and let the brush do the work for you. You can even do this look without the wing liner since we already winged it out with the shadow. Next, I'm going in with a flat brush and going in with Universal Beige, and it's a matte shadow, and it's for the highlights of your brows. So I already applied my favorite lashes, which is the Ardell 102 Demis, and I'm combining the two with mascara, and I'm using the Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. Now time for this face. I'm using the Benefit Pore Professional Primer, and this is great for hiding your pores and any fine lines or wrinkles. And applying this mostly in the T-zone area. Now I'm going to be using my Fit Me Concealer in Light. If you want to cover up any redness on the face, I would recommend a green concealer. And for under eyes, if you have bluish purple dark circles, I would recommend a orange, and those help combat those undertones. And then apply your Fit Me concealer to help blend. Now I'm applying my Halo Powder from Smashbox and setting in that concealer. Now we're going to bronze up the skin, and I'm using the Hoola Bronzer by Benefit. And I'm going into the cheekbones, the jawline, and the temples, and the forehead, and down the center of the nose later. So I really like squishing the brush to really contour the nose. And you don't have to do this, but I really like to bronze up the skin and bronze the nose. Yes, 15% off microneedling. It helps with deep wrinkles, saggy skin, large pores, acne, acne scarring, you name it. Then I'm applying a Revolution Hot and Spice blush. And this is going on the apples of your cheeks to the towards the temples. Now apply your favorite highlighter. And I'm using the Maybelline Blossom Glow. It has like a pinky undertone. So I like to put that on the cheekbones, down the center of the nose, the cupid's bow, and a little bit on the inner corner and the brow bone. I wanted more lashes on the bottom, so apply more mascara if you want to. I'm going to be swatching some lip shades, and this is a metallic purple shade. I thought it might go with the color scheme. Then I have a coral by ColourPop, and this one's called Bumble. And I really love an ombre lip, so I'm going to be mixing some shades. I'm going to be using Bumble lipstick from ColourPop, and it's a peachy mauve lip shade. I love blending my finger to get that lipstick and blending it and diffusing the color. Thank you. Now I'm going in with my favorite lipstick, and this is NYX or NYX in Tokyo. Now, once again, I'm using my concealer to give it that ombre lip. Then I'm going to show you how I do a quick updo. Thank you everyone for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Also too, if you have any video requests, I would love to read your feedback and what type of videos you would like to see. Thank you!